Hey, what's up you guys, it's me Jamal Bampton from Style Photography, and we're here with a brand new model, kind of short like me, but your name is
Tara.
Yeah, make sure you guys should go follow her and check out her pictures because
rose.goddess.
Bye. So guys, I have two people helping me out here. It's Alicia from Bruce. Check out, make sure you guys should go
follow me,
follow her.
Alicia.
And our assistant behind the camera, can you please?
Yeah, exactly.
What else would you be doing if you haven't started modeling?
It's not like I'm a model, but what else would I be doing if I didn't do this?
Yeah, that's the question.
I don't know. What is there to be doing?
Yes,
boss.
Hello, do you work here? I just want you to know it can take a it can be possible.
So it's not your thing.
You probably think that you are better now, better now. You only say that cause I'm not around.
Taryn, here comes your question. What brings out your feminine side?
Well, what would bring out my feminine side is heels. Most definitely heels. Ek is mal oor hakskoene. As ek hakskoene sien, ek raak mal. Ek is 'n vrou mens by hakskoene. Oh, ek love it. So, daai is een van my queens.
Hakskoene. Bring it.
Drinking Henny and I'm trying to forget, but I can't get this shit out of my head. You probably think that you are better now, better now. You only say that cause I'm not around, not around. You know I
since you've been modeling and you've experienced a lot of things, what advice would you give to your younger self?
Not to be shy, because I'm a really shy person, and to be myself, because I've only realized it now when I'm at this age. I should have realized it when I was more younger. So I would give that advice to my younger self, to just be yourself and be you. Don't let anyone bring you down, because no one's perfect, and that's what makes the world.
Yeah, the flaws make us.
Another point or bigger change, because no matter how my life has changed, I keep on looking back on better days. You probably think that you are better now, better now.
Taryn, what separates Starlight Photography from other photographers?
I don't know, like, Yakin is unique. Yakin is like, ek het meer tyd nodig om te kan sien waar jou talent, like, hoe kan ek het en wat se aspek jy by jou is. So, ek kan nie net na een fotoshoot sê, nie, dat separate jou product van jy is.
That's the question. Kan jy jou experience vir anders vertel? Can you share your experience with me so far through this day?
Dit was baie na. But it like for my is a bit scam. So, as you meer werk, hoe meer jy met die mense werk, hoe meer gaan jy dit op. So, dit was vir my baie nice, maar change the scum, might as well.
Dear, that's the end of the video. I hope you love it. Thank you for watching today's video. And I hope you can subscribe and can check your other videos. It's a wrap. Now you're recorded.
Yeah.
And thank you for the two of you, man.
Nee, in die camera wil wees.
Ja, wat hier in die camera wil wees.